pretty sure that was 15N. That looked like either 25V or 21V.